Well, we got a beefy calico here at sunset. As you might be able to notice from our friend Stringers here, there's lots of weeds in the water, but did manage one fairly good fish. I guess we'll see how this night ends up, I guess.